Everyone, I'm a teacher from the WeLearn Thai Chiang Mai School. As we continue our learning, we are focusing on reading and writing. For this video, I would like to talk about reading and writing level 2. Reading and writing level 2 is for anyone who is able to combine the Thai consonant and vowels, knows the tone rule, and wants to learn more Thai. Students will learn many rules of writing Thai, such as Hoi Hip Leader, O Ang Leader, rules of Rorua, and rules of Double Rorua. These rules will make Thai words more complex. Students will also learn how to read and write simple Thai articles. In addition, this course tuition includes the book and matching e-learning on Google Classroom. This provides many example and practice activities to make sure students are practicing their new skills. After completion of this course, students can continue to use Google Classroom to review and enhance their skills.
Of course, this course will help students to learn about rules in Thai language, learn the cluster and fake cluster words in Thai, learn the pronunciation irregularity, read and write Thai words that are more complex, read and write simple Thai articles. By the end of this course, students will be able to read and write more Thai words that are found in daily life. As you can see, after students finish this course, I recommend our students to learn reading and writing level 3. Are you ready to learn Thai with us? Our fun, energetic, and qualified teachers will ensure your success. Let's get started!